I can't afford a taxi.
Get a job.
I'm unemployed.
What you talking about, Willis?
Willis, why you no tell me what you talking about?
Gosh, how sad. These girls must be poor. They can't afford clothes.
Those girls are not poor, kid!
They're not?
No, sir! Now give me that! Isn't there a man on this whole planet with a shred of decency? Men are animals!
Hey, cat! I'm Binky the Clown! Is this the home of Mrs. Edna Fogarty?
No.
I'm here to wish her a happy 97th birthday!
If he does, Edna won't make 98.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, whoop-dee-doo, whoop-dee-doo. May your day be pleasant, open up your present just for you, just for you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, whoop-dee-doo, whoop-dee-doo.
People who sing like that should be drug out into the street and shot.
Hey, you want to make a prank phone call?
Ooh, prank phone call.
Most Tavern, Mo speaking.
Yeah, I'm looking for a friend. Last name Keybum, first name Lee.
Yeah, hang on, I'll check. Hey, guys, do I got a Lee Keybum? Come on, look at the stools. Is there a Lee Keybum?
Oh, my God, that's amazing. That's the coolest thing ever. Hey, I want to try.
Okay.
Most Tavern.
Hello, Mo. Your sister's being raped. Is that one?
It's even better than I'd hoped.
He actually likes this crud.
Rather?
No, this is great. In trying to keep up with Chowder, Truffles will totally burn out on Flibber Flabber. Then she'll have to call off this stupid diet. Hooray for crazy schemes.
Hooray!
Enough is enough. I have had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane. Everybody strap in. About to open some fucking windows.
Who controls the British crown? Who keeps the metric system down? We do. We do. Who keeps Atlantis off the maps? Who keeps the Martians under wraps? We do. We do. Who holds back the electric car? Who makes the Gutenberg? The metric system down. We do. We do. Who keeps Atlantis off the maps? Who keeps the Martians under wraps? We do. We do. Who holds back the electric car? Who makes the Gutenberg? Of their sight, who rigs every Oscar night? We do. We do.
Good afternoon, sir. Could we interest you in some chocolate?
Chocolate? Did you say chocolate?
Yes, sir. With or without nuts.
Chocolate? Chocolate! Chocolate! Chocolate!
All right, boys and girls, you are all 17 years old and nearing your college entry exams next year. That means for the next 18 months, none of you will have free time for any extracurricular activities. That includes gymnastics, martial arts, chess, and other hobbies.
Ha ha ha!
Earth is being destroyed!
Will help ever arrive?
Did someone call for a hero?
Oh, thank goodness! Fuck Rogers is finally here!
What? Did you just call me?
Fuck!
Buck Rogers!
My name is Buck. Buck Rogers.
The robots are through the south defenses. Fuck Rogers, we need your help immediately!
It's Buck!
My name is Buck, not fuck. What's with you aliens?
Fuck!
It's Buck.
Tim, what the...
It's Buck. Buck.
Buck.
Buck! What are you talking about? I've been shot! Fuck, it hurts!
Welcome, fuck!
It's Buck!
That does it!
Fuck you!
You really told all the aliens that Buck's name was Fuck?
Meaty, I was attempting human comedy.
It's okay, we're good friends, right?
Chloe, we're going to Disneyland!
Oh my god!
What the fuck is going on?
That was very rude. Very, very, very rude to touch my radio. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Bitch, don't nobody understand the words that are coming out of your mouth.
I want my family back.
Okay.
Give me back my family.
Get off me!
I want my family back.
Dammit, Yuugi, touch my boobs!
Man, what would Tristan do in this situation?
I'm gonna touch your boobs.
Why?
We are gathered here again tonight, fellow AA members, to talk about the greatest temptation the devil ever created. Alcohol.
Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze. Mr. B-O-O-Z.
That sure spells booze.
You will wind up wearing tattered shoes if you mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with B-O-O-Z-E. If you've been so stiff they thought you died, you'll feel better once you've testified.
Testify.
I want to testify. I want to testify.
Well then cleanse yourself, my son. Cleanse yourself.
One time, I took a library book out, and I fell asleep reading it, and I left it under the bed. I forgot about it for 3.5 years. I was gonna take it back on Amnesty Day, but on Amnesty Day, I had a sip of rosé wine, and I never made it out of the house.
Who's to blame?
Who's to blame?
What's his name?
We know his name is Mr. Booze. Mr. Booze. Mr. B-O-O-Z. He don't ever choose. Any game you play with him, you lose. So
if your head feels like it's 2 miles wide,
2 miles wide,
you'll feel better once you've testified.
Testify!
Oh, yeah!
Testify!
I want to testify! I want to testify!
Well, come forward, dear brother, and testify!
I used to be a soda pop guy. Then I switched to the bottle. Now I don't leave my couch, and I've seen every movie ever. You name a movie, I've seen it.
Meet Dave!
Seen it.
The Iger Sanction!
Seen it.
Donovan's Reef!
Seen it.
License to Drive!
Definitely seen it.
That's a shame.
What a shame.
Who's to blame
for Corey Haim? His name is Mr. Bruce. Mr. Bruce, Mr. B-O-O-Z. You must refuse. You'll make the old issue wear the news if you mess with Mr. Bruce. If you've been so stiff, they thought you died. You'll feel better once you testify. Testify.
This man wants to testify.
Very well, my brother, let us lead him on the path of righteousness.
This poor gentleman used to speak in long, eloquent sentences. But after years of drinking, he can only speak in short, choppy utterances. Why, at one time, if you asked him who his favorite musicians were, he'd say Leonard Bernstein, Johann Sebastian Bach, and Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. But thanks to that old devil hooch, it's all changed. Who's your favorite musician, Ollie?
Cher!
He doesn't even like Cher.
Now, alcohol makes a big man small and can lead to a life of crime.
Yeah!
Demon rum makes a gin a bum and you cash in before your time.
Yeah!
Bootleg gin puts you in a spin till you don't even know your name.
Yeah!
You're a basket case flat on your face and there's only one guy to blame.
Mr. B-O-O-Z-E, Mr. Booze, Mr. Booze, Mr. B-O-O-Z, he don't ever choose. You will wind up wearing tattered shoes if you mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess
mess with B-double-O-Z-E, 'cause that spells booze, and you're gonna lose with Mr. Booze.
Oh, yeah.
Don't mess around with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
That's what it said now.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with me.
We'll do it live! Fuck it! Do it live! I'll write it and we'll do it live! Right. Fucking thing sucks!
Oh, oh no! You killed us all!
I think it's so cute when guys notice the little things about you.
Like your tits.
Firefighters say that the,
You're on private property. Fuck.
Okay.
What do you think, boy? Like your new outfit?
No! Hey, kid, you want some mustard on your hot dog?
No!
Would you like an apple pie with that?
No!
Trunks, I'm pregnant.
No!
Do you smell what the Rock is cooking?
Back here live at the Waterfront Village with my friend the zombie, Jonathan. You're looking good. Jonathan just got an awesome face paint job. What do you think?
I like turtles.
All right, you're great zombie.
We're mermaids.
You're ghosts!
Oh.
We're ghosts!
Yay!
Enough is enough! I have had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane! Everybody strap in! I'm about to open some fucking windows.
I made the vow for her. Do you hear? The vow I made was for her!
No need to shout.
What in the world are you talking about? I happen to be one of the most beautiful girls that you'll ever see. So what do I have to be ashamed of, Buster?
Not having a...
That's it. Get out of my face.
Oh, say can you rise?
There's trouble in a far-off nation. Time to get in love formation. Your love's more deadly than Saddam, and that's why I gotta drop the bomb.
Punch it, punch it!
And buy some condoms, because we should at least be safe if you're gonna fuck me, Mom!
Eric?
You might as well go buy some cigarettes, too, because I like to have a smoke after I get good and fucked! You wanna fuck me, Mom? Just say so! Go ahead, here! Huh? Go ahead, Mom, fuck me! Fuck me right here in the Best Buy! You wanna fuck your son so bad? Go on, Mom, fuck me!
We'll be right back.
It's payback time. Let's beat her up so bad, her kids will inherit the bruises.
Yeah, we'll hit her so hard she'll starve to death rolling.
She's so ugly, we'll push her face in dough and make gorilla biscuits.
She's so black, when she go to night school, teacher mark her absence.
That's still my wife, guys.
No TV and no beer make Homer something something.
Go crazy?
Don't mind if I do!
Bad boy, bad boy. I can't believe you fixed it.
You are now grounded for 300 months.
Who's bad?
Hey, we'll get a lovable kitty cat and everybody will feel a lot better. Kitty, kitty, come on down. Nice and easy. That's a good kitty. What the hell was that?
Hello! I would like to have a disposable camera. What type of photo would you like for me to take? Got it! I am going to get snapping. How about this? I call it Little White Lies. Yeah, I knew I had an eye for it. Here, have this as a reward.
Hello. I'd like to have a disposable camera. What should I take a photo of? You've got it. Time to get snapping. Check it out. How do you like it?
I call it Dreams of Sleeplessness.
I can rule the world with this kind of talent. Here, I want you to have this.
You sure are persistent.
I was out of practice the other day. Things are different today. And for your information, if somebody hasn't pitched for a while, even the best pitcher around could easily have his balls hit!
I would have phrased that differently.
Trust me, I'd turn and walk away now if I were you. Or don't you care that you may not be able to walk yourself to school anymore?
Don't worry, we'll see who'll be the one who won't be able to come back to school.
What a sorry excuse for a man. Hey, you there, looking stupid. You vouch for me that this was self-defense?
Sure. He's the one who's starting it, after all.
Okay. Now, what do you want me to do to you? How about I turn you into something a little less human?
You think you can do that? Never mind all this yammering, just come and fight me already!
Wow, he's really flying.
You there, get the trash chute open.
Huh? Oh yeah.
James, we're in a plane crash site.
I know, we just kind of cold opened our work day in a plane crash site.
You know what I feel weird about?
What?
What exactly are we doing here?
Being doctors.
I know. The FBI are here, the police are here, but here's the thing. Everybody is dead. They don't really need doctors.
I guess we're just here to do our jobs.
Okay, we have to figure what happened to this guy.
I'm pretty sure I know what happened to him. He died in a plane crash.
This is stupid.
I know.
What if we just laid down one of these seats, pretended we were dead, and maybe we don't have to do our job?
I can't see anything wrong with that.
Oh, I'm dead.
Holy shit. We have two survivors over here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
You guys are a miracle.
What happened?
Am I still sleeping?
You survived a devastating plane crash.
We'll just go. Don't worry about it.
That plane crash really tired us out.
We're in too deep. If you go to court, you're gonna get millions.
Millions?
Right.
Yeah.
Let's see where this takes us.
Hello, I'm Seto Kaiba, president of Kaiba Corporation. I would like to talk to Miss Bulma, please.
Sure, I'll go get her. Hey, Miss Bulma, Seto Kaiba is here.
You must be Seto Kaiba. I heard all about you. You were the former Duel Monsters champion before Yuugi Muto beat you. So what brings you here?
I am very interested in doing a merger between Capsule Corporation and Kaiba Corporation. Your capsule technology will prove useful for Kaiba Corporation's future. I am willing to pay whatever price you put up for your company.
I'm sorry, but I'll have to decline. Capsule Corporation is a family-owned business, and I plan to keep it that way.
Listen up, Miss Bulma. Capsule Corporation can only survive by merging with Kaiba Corporation. You can be far more successful.
Look here, you jerk! Capsule Corporation works just fine on its own! Stop being so fucking stubborn! That's so? Yeah? Go get Vegeta! Vegeta! Vegeta, Bulma needs your help!
What is it, Ajibana?
Kaiba's here, and he's trying to get Capsule Corporation to merge with his company!
What? Kaiba! You have some nerve here, yelling at my wife and threatening to buy her company like that?
Get your fucking hands off me, you filthy ape. This shirt came from the dry cleaners.
Why, you fucking bastard!
Never.